the intersection of UT College of Medicine Boulevard and Community Service Street. Your timeout is 15:03.
Marshall Rosebud. So what I would like to do here, I kind of made all these claims why this best and first of its kind unit in the world. So to sum up, we are essentially equivalent of a stroke ready or primary stroke center hospital delivered to the doorstep of the patient, where the patient is. We are aiming to treat unprecedentedly a large number of stroke patients within 60 minutes of symptom onset. Just to give you an idea, if you call 911, get into a regular ambulance, come to the hospital, only after that you may get treated within 60 minutes. So we're shaving all of that off and bringing technology and treatment to the patient doorstep. And then the next thing, not only physicians will be on the ambulance, but also advanced nurse practitioners fellowship trained. And eventually we will be developing telemedicine, teleneurology capabilities, figuring out how many of these units we need for the entire Memphis area. And hopefully in the 3 years or 5 years down the road, we will have tele-technology powered ambulances that would respond to stroke victims. And to kind of end this introductory comment, I'd like to share with all of you that even though we're in the middle of stroke belt, that is essentially southeastern United States, even though we do have stroke victims more than other cities or communities nationwide, we managed in a short period of time to treat more stroke patients in Memphis than any other 1.5 million community in the world did. So about 600 stroke patients citywide received TPA in last year alone. And so we expect that this ambulance is going to be very busy during the days it's going to be in operation, and I'm looking forward to service Memphis community. Thank you.